fuller skin. I knew you weren't. My God, the sun, the windows fill your bones. Reveal your crime. Beautiful girl, let the sunrise come again. Beautiful girl, your sailor eyes, the water. Dark, fall too free.
Thank you. Thank you. found the medication, you know, January, last January.
What does the medication do for you?
Everything. It relaxes my muscles. When I'm nervous, my muscles get tense.
Yeah.
I feel like a, you know, you get
now
upset.
You just want to feel like...
Yeah, I feel
sleep,
relaxed.
Huh?
Not sleepy, but I don't get angry or nothing just, you know, bothers me.
Was at the bar, where I smoked my first cigar, and the nickels rolled away. It was there by chance that I stole a pair of pants, and now I am serving 30 days.
You'd think he was just so relaxed, and you'd think he'd been doing it for years.
I just want to know how I did it.
Yeah, and he's a paranoid. They can't reach him.
It's
a letter from an inmate of mine.
Manson,
he sent me this letter. I wish you could read it, really. An inmate from the other side, an alcoholic. Look at the nice letter he wrote me. Here, it's right. Well, yeah, real out.
Well, isn't that nice?
Isn't it? And he sent this medal to me.
Isn't that nice?
Isn't that nice?
I hope we cured him.
Oh. But it really is a lovely letter. It makes you feel good that you're doing a little something for him, even at the time you don't think you're helping them.
Because they
have such a problem. But when you get a letter like this, and then it makes you feel that, well, you at least try.
I'm accustomed to this sort of thing.
Something new to me, too.
Come on, boys. Oh, look, you fellas standing back there. Come on up here and show us how good your aim is. Oh, come on. What's so bashful? Come on now. All right, move over, fellas. We got a fella who's going to aim right in the middle. That's it, right up to it. And stick it right. All right, put it on. That's the way. Good. Oh. I think you got licked that time. Yes, you got licked that time. All right, come on, somebody else be here. Come on now, we need somebody else to get a really good
one. Come on now.
Well, nobody's hit the spot yet.
I'm on. I'm good.
We have to know your numbers. Here we are, that's it. Now, here's the fellow that's going to put it right on the bullseye. Right on the bullseye. Now line it right up with this. This is where you're coming. Bang on. When you hear my voice, you'll know you're here. Come on. Shoot. Shut your eyes. Come right at it. Atta boy. Straight ahead. You're coming right for it. Come on. A little further. Come on some more. That's the way. Now right on that bullseye. Right on that bullseye. Oh, that's perfect.
Very good.
Very good. You're inside the ring at least. Hold another. Come on over and try it. Well, is that everybody? Has everybody tried it? You know, this is the first time we've played this game, and I want you all to try it.
I want to go to Chicago town. That's where I long to be.
Our gay philosophy. Love, lose our job.
photograph that I've since ignored. I'll carefully adjust the aperture once more until I set the record straight. I'll brush aside the dim to make room for the bright. I'll be an editor, no curator of light. I'll let my better angels always set me right until I even out the score. Until I even out the score. God, it has been quite a year. I've lived a little bit and I've died a little more. I know that I've let the scale tip here in my favor. What was once the sweetest melody I've heard is now a memory reduced to little words. I'll tune the orchestra and play the overture until I pin. Until I can set the record straight.